Isso é nóis.
In there a half inch and that'll never come out. See these 2x4s, this white like this?
Yeah.
This 2x6, I wish we would have had more of those.
Yeah, that's the that's the kind like I was telling you that day when I was over here that we used to have when I was younger, maybe apple bottom. That's what they called with too, because them people up there when they put them on that, that's what they used to call the ducks and plenty of them used that pond.
So we might have to hold one of them because this one's a little loose and this one loose.
Well, let me get another one. It might have one that's a little bit better. That's what I was telling Mom. With that bed, well, I think we could, if we finish with this shit here today.
Yeah. See if I
can. Once we got that, we could draw our pattern off if we want it, and then anytime after that, you can make the other one, you know.
Let's see how. Measure it and see. That one looks like one end is up too. Just an optical illusion, I guess.
Perfect.
It's perfect?
No, it's got to come down a little.
Which side got to come down?
This end right here.
See that way? This side, yeah, this side popped out. It's doing that for some reason, which maybe it might be in the middle. It might be in the middle. Wait, hold on. For some reason, this one.
Watch your finger. Right. Yeah,
there you go.
Excuse the language, but. Yeah. Wait,
this will come out too. I think maybe it might.
One of them must be bottom.
That's what I'm thinking, in the middle.
Yeah.
It's called in that rocking motion. This one's gonna be the problem.
You know what they always say, you gotta battle after all.
Yeah. One might be a little longer than the other. So it's gotta be this one right here, though. Watch it.
Might be this one right here. Flip it over. When I cleaned them too, I might have cleaned them good enough in one spot.
Measure it. Okay,
16th.
Which side?
This side's perfect.
This side's perfect. This side's gonna come down. How much though?
Wait, let's see some. Okay, you gotta come down. 6 deep, but this much left.
Each on this side, so.
Let's
hold it on one end and see if we can get it where it don't bounce. See if it made a difference. I might have to try to discover. Did it come any?
It's perfect, yeah.
Let's see how it is.
Perfect. I think it looks like it's perfect. Yep.
We could somehow. Only thing is, I bet you this is nuts. It's square. Because you can't square because.
Imagine that square now.
No, it might be.
Might be ragged a little.
Yes, I was wondering why I got a perfect cut on one side. I want the perfect cut on the other side. It's the top ain't. Needs to go that way, or it's the bottom, maybe. Let's see, put this over here and see.
Maybe we could push it over here.
Yeah, what it is, it's this one here. How the hell did that happen? So I cut them the same, but all of a sudden.
Maybe bump it a little bit.
No, it's all right, it's just.
You might have to swing the man fan.
I might have to go recut it a little bit. Looks good. Just have to recut it. It'll be a little bit short because it had to be something I did over there on the saw, man. This one's a little bit.
I'm gonna try and push it a little bumper.
Let's see, so which way we'd have to do come?
Bring the top that way just a tiny bit.
I think it's gotta go that way.
Huh?
That way it's gotta go to crack is at the bottom, see?
Yeah.
Let's see if it could come.
It's barely tap.
It's gonna bump a little bit. Like this.
Cooperation.
That should be. All right, we got this side lined up. That side's lined up. But you see, it's a little bit over. I wonder if I can hook these two together. And go put it on that sled and re-slice just a hair on each one.
Yeah, because, I mean, if it's this much shorter, it ain't going to make no difference anyway.
Let me get some parts.
You'll never see it in the hard years. Just trim them all and get them exactly perfect.
Yeah, we got plenty of room on the sled, so we can just hook it together and move some of the junk out of there. You'd be setting it up.